Hi friends, let's see today moong dal idli. It's very healthy and tasty too. If you like this recipe, please like, comment and subscribe the channel. Share it with your friends too. Yellow moong dal is rich in protein and fiber with very less carbs. It is very good for weight loss. For today's recipe, take 1 cup of moong dal, wash it well and soak it in water 1 hour. Grind it into coarse paste with required amount of water. Can see the consistency, not too coarse, not too fine. It's like a idli batter consistency.
Onions, beans, ginger, green chilli, curry leaves, red capsicum, green capsicum, mint, coriander, finely chopped.
Heat the pan and take 2 teaspoons of oil and add chana dal, urad dal and mustard seeds to it. Let it splutter. Add all the finely chopped vegetables to it. Here you can take any of your own choice of vegetables. Just finely chop it and just fry it for just 2 to 3 minutes. Switch off the stove and add all these vegetables into the batter. Add salt also as per your taste. Here I am adding just 1.5 teaspoon of salt. Mix it well. Here is our secret ingredient of the recipe. Add 1 Eno packet to the batter. It will make idlis very soft and spongy texture. Grease the idli plates, either butter or ghee of your choice. Ghee will improve the taste of the idlis, so you can try. Add spoonful of batter into the idli plates. Add a glass of water into the idli maker. Keep the idli plates in it. Steam it for 3 to 4 minutes in a high flame. You can see the texture after 4 minutes. It's ready to serve now. You can serve this with coconut or peanut chutney. Hope you like this recipe. Leave a comment. Please subscribe the channel. Share it with your friends too. Keep watching Arogya for healthy recipes.